Hi, my name is Magnus Lindström, and I work as an ICT teacher at the European School of Alicante in Spain. 2 years ago, I presented an idea for a project to my ICT students. The idea was to create a full-scale virtual 3D model of our school in the program Google SketchUp. This is our school. For one student to do this alone would take a lifetime, but I wanted to see if it was possible to find a way for all my students to work together on this project, as one team. Another challenge was that I had three different groups of students that were never going to have class at the same time. How could they possibly work together? Well, here's what we did. First, they had to learn to use the software. They did this by watching tutorials on YouTube. Then it was time to start modeling our school. If we could divide up the school into different parts, everybody could work with their own little part of the school, all at the same time. I gave my students the full responsibility to plan and execute this immense project. All that you can see in this project was planned and made by the students. The role of the project managers in each group was to plan and divide up all the work. The developers created all the components. Here's a short description of the working process. A developer created a simple component, uploaded it to our shared folder in Google Drive, and to the SketchUp 3D warehouse. Now it's available for everyone to use. Some already made components were found in the SketchUp 3D warehouse, where SketchUp users from all over the world upload their work. In the meantime, all the other developers made other components. Eventually, a whole classroom could be built. Then we added the classrooms to the floor plan models that the project managers had created. And the result? Follow us and see how the project is coming along at escuelaeuropea.weebly.com. What did we learn? After seeing the result at the end of the year, the result exceeded our expectations in every way. We had really learned that one person can do little things, but with a good plan, the right technologies for communication and sharing information, we can do great things together.